May or may not. I'll probably go down below and catch you from.
All right.
Get over how fast he is.
Nice.
It's almost controls.
Does he go invisible to you too?
No.
When that video stopped there, it went over my head, and actually I went off balance and I was almost like, backflip. I just stopped short. I don't know how well the videos came out though, because
he's
got a mouthful of camera.
I know, the light was so bright on the screen, I can't see what it's doing. I'm going to wait until it starts to land.
It's a little tricky.
Is that a bigger motor than you have in some of your other planes?
No,
it's just that smaller. So small, so light.
Yeah.
He wants to run Ron down and chew his tail off.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Dog says, I see that.
Well, he sees it now.
Downwind is really in a hurry, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Did you tell Rich that Kevin had the drone chasing the sheep up?
No, I didn't tell him that. It still looks like it flies very smooth.
Mm-hmm.
When you
you don't have a second shot at something like that.
They can't think about it more than a split second, but it'll be too late. If he doesn't give you a whole lot of tolerance, I can see that.
No.
There you go.
Side of the
Well, he's more maneuverable than your bigger one, didn't he?
Whoa.
A close-up. I think Norman flinched.
I did too. I got scared.
I didn't know where he went. I liked it.
He was heading right for you.
Yeah, I knew that. I just didn't know quite where he went. I was going to part my hair.
You throttle back, it settles down, huh? Was he out of juice or he just gave up?